Welcome back, guys. We got a real treat for you today. We are here with the queen of the street food.
Hi, Pew.
Hi, Richard.
This is Beauty.
So today we've got a poke bowl.
Yeah.
It's a vegetarian one. So the ingredients doesn't really matter. In here I've got baby marrow, grilled baby marrow with nice seasoning, but using olive oil. I've got grilled broccoli. I've got peppers, also grilled. I've got brinjals, and I've got some rice. So it doesn't matter what grain you use. You can use any other grain, but yeah. And to top it all, I'm using a secret dressing.
Secret sauce.
Secret sauce.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
Your secret sauce.
Which has sweet chili and soy sauce.
Oh, sounds wonderful.
Yeah, and so you garnish it off with some sesame seeds and any other garnish you feel like.
Okay, so let's go through the ingredients again. Take us through the ingredients here, Beauty.
Okay, so these are the grilled peppers.
Beautiful, yeah.
And these are the baby marrow.
Yeah, grilled as well.
Grilled as well.
Yeah.
Grilled broccoli.
Oh, everything's grilled.
Edamame beans.
Yeah.
Yeah, they call them Chinese beans.
Chinese beans.
And did you blanch those beans?
These beans are blanched just for 3 minutes.
Okay.
And then you cool them off in cold water, obviously with ice.
Nice.
And then I put my rice there, the spicy rice.
This is brown rice, is that correct?
Brown rice. Mm-hmm. So I spice it with some secret spices that I won't mention.
Oh.
There's some herbs, there's some carrots. It doesn't matter what vegetables you're going to use in there.
And you fry those first.
You fry those first. Just give it some love and give it taste. Because we all know that brown rice doesn't have taste.
Okay.
And that's the cheese.
What cheese is that?
This is the hard Greek cheese.
So feta cheese
to simplify, and our dressing there, which is soy sauce and sweet chili.
Okay, lovely. So show us how you assemble this,
okay,
Beauty.
So this is
show
how
us how you assemble this, Beauty.
Okay, this is how we go. So obviously we're going to put the rice first.
Yes. So the rice is the base.
The rice is the best.
Brown rice, is
it's
that right?
Brown rice, lovely. Yes.
Okay, so this is quite healthy.
Okay, obviously I have to put them in such a manner so that when you are presenting this, it has to look professional, obviously.
Yes, obviously.
So I'm going to add my vegetables.
And this is how you present it in your food truck.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, lovely.
The
peppers.
They
say they queue up for this around the block, evidently.
The edamame beans.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's just it.
You got your avo here. Do you want me to slice you some avo?
Yes, please. I need some avo there.
Okay. I'll slice that up for you because.
And that's the cheese, the feta cheese.
Lovely. So, must I just slice this up anyhow?
Yes, chef, please.
Okay. Here we go, a bit of avo on there. Okay. The secret sauce,
the secret
camera guy.
Sauce. This is my secret sauce, and it makes this vegetable poke bowl. Yeah,
so
yummy.
You're gonna want to dance in the streets, is that what you say?
Of course, yes. Everyone, doesn't matter who eats it, but everyone is going to enjoy this.
Okay, good. Yes. And then what would you top this with in your food truck?
I would top it with some garnish.
Some nice garnish, yeah.
Nice garnish.
What you got, some purple basil?
Some purple basil and some sesame seeds.
Oh, lovely.
So, yes.
Looks fantastic, hey?
Hope you like it. You can try it at home. Try it with family or when you are entertaining.
Yeah.
Just to add up on your dish.
Okay, so you're going to do another chicken one for us today, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, Beau, so you've shown us how to do that wonderful vegetarian bowl.
Yes.
Looks amazing.
Yeah.
Now you're going to show us how to do one for the meat lovers.
Yes.
Is that correct?
Which is a spicy chicken bowl.
Oh, spicy chicken bowl.
Yes, and this
sounds
is the
amazing.
Favorite of everyone. It goes so quick.
Yeah.
I sell like 200 a day.
Oh,
depending on how much people I have.
Oh my goodness.
So yeah.
Okay.
And then from.
So this is your best seller.
So this is my best seller.
Okay.
Yes, in my
All right, so let's show our people how we assemble and what the ingredients are. So if you want to go through the ingredients for them.
Okay, so the ingredients are basically the base is brown rice still.
The same brown rice we use for the vegetarian bowl, okay.
And then the difference with this one is we've got a spice mayo sauce.
So what's in there?
So there's mayonnaise in there.
Yeah.
And sriracha.
A sriracha, spicy sauce.
Spice sauce, yes.
Ooh, nice.
And then I've got a spiced chicken there.
Yeah, and what's that spiced with?
Okay, it's spiced with the chicken breading, but it's a secret.
Oh.
Not everyone should know it.
Oh, no, we have to tell our viewers how they're going to make
it. Okay, it's called a chicken breading.
Oh, okay.
But we are using a chicken breast, of course.
Yes, chicken breast.
So you dust it in that flour.
Yeah.
It's basically a flour, but spiced.
Yep.
You dust it in there and you deep fry until it's cooked.
Okay, lovely.
So there I've got carrot ribbons for the poke bowl.
Yeah.
And then we've got a cucumber.
Yep.
Cutting sticks.
Okay.
And then I've got baby corn there.
Grilled baby corns.
Grilled baby corns. Okay. And then I've got pickled ginger.
Oh, like they use in the sushi?
Yes.
Okay.
And then obviously I've got the edamame beans there.
Lovely. And grapes.
And grapes.
Okay.
So with the fruit, it doesn't matter. As long as you can find any soft fruit, you can use
it. So you could put mango in there if you want to.
If you want to, you can put pawpaw, depending on the season, because these fruits are seasonal.
Okay, super. So you're going to show us how to assemble
this. So I'm going to show you how to assemble this. And my popular bowl.
Oh, you're my popular bowl. Beauty's popular
bowl. Yeah, so this is how we do it.
Okay, nice bit of carrot.
With the carrot there, I'm going to put my cucumbers, but in a certain manner.
Yeah, yeah.
Because then when we close it,
yeah,
it has to show inside what is there.
Okay.
And the edamame beans there.
So you want all the ingredients to shine through.
To shine through,
there
yes.
There we go.
Okay, now I'm going to add the chicken, the spicy chicken.
Lovely, chicken on top.
Chicken on top.
Super.
Oh, you're very generous. Yeah. I'm going to come and eat at your track.
The ginger.
Pickled ginger.
Pickled ginger. Mm. I like to put that because it complements the dish.
Mm.
And then I've got my spicy
mayo.
Mayo that I put on top.
Mm-hmm.
But to finish it off, I'll garnish with some sesame seeds.
Yeah.
Like and that.
You want avo with this
and
one?
And some avo, please.
So I will slice that for you, beauty. There we go. Oh.
Yes. It has to be in the corner. Like I said, the ingredients need to be seen. Yes.
Okay.
So you think James can get a job in your truck?
He can. And I believe he can really boost the business knowing Chef James.
Yeah, but
he's jovial.
As long as you've got cold beer, otherwise I'm not coming. You've got cold and good.
Yes.
You sure?
Yes, I'll make sure you have the cold.
Then I might come. Then I might just
So come. Yeah, basically that is that.
All right, beauty, that is fantastic. Thank
Beauty's
you so much.
Popular bowl.
What we're going to do now is taste them, because they say that proof in the bowl is tasting the bowl, don't they, camera guy?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so here we go. We've got these two beauties from Beauty, and we are going to try these now. Fresh, it's crunchy, it's saucy, it's creamy from the cheese. Beauty, bring it in.
Yes, chef. Tell me about it.
That one is fantastic. Okay, into the spicy chicken one. I tell you what, Beauty, this is a generous portion.
Oh, really?
Your clients finish all of this. My goodness.
They do. If I reduce the portion, they'll start complaining.
Oh. Got the lovely spicy mayo here.
Okay.
Crunchy chicken. Oh. I had some avo, but there it goes. Some avo, some carrot. That pickled ginger. What a winner. Beauty, 10 out of 10. Well done.
Give us a dance, Beauty.
Give us a little dance for you.
So this is my dish.
Right.
Tell me what you think about it.
Good job, Beauty.
Well done,
thank you.